Today we will discuss contraception. We have in last video we have discussed what is contraception and what are the different methods of contraception. So the term contraception includes all measures, temporary or permanent, designed to prevent pregnancy due to coital act. In this video, we will learn about the barrier method of contraception. Barrier method of contraception is a temporary method, and it is a method which is available at lower cost and with least side effect, with low side effect, but this disadvantage is it has higher failure rate. As we know, the exponential growth of population is a critical issue in most of countries, mainly in developing countries, and families are opting for contraception or any family planning methods to control their family size, and also for their better lifestyle, better health, to avoid emotional stress, etc. So, in barrier method, we will discuss first what is barrier method. So, these are methods that prevent sperm deposition in vagina or prevent sperm penetration through cervical canal. So what are the different methods in barrier method? There are few methods. Mechanical method includes the condom, male condom, female condom, diaphragm, cervical cap. The chemical method, it includes the creams like Deflon, jellies like Coromax, and it includes foams and tablets. Chemical method also includes foams and tablets like aerosol foam, chloramine tea, sponge. Or barrier method can be a combination of these two, means it can be combination of mechanical method and chemical method. So next, most or very important topic, condom, male condom, better to say male condom. Male condom, it is made up of latex or polyurethane. It covers the penis and collects the semen after ejaculation, so it prevents sperm entry in cervical canal. It is suitable for those who are very infrequent in coitus, and it is most widely practiced method used by male. You can see here it is condom. So what are the advantage of condom? It is cheaper with no contraindication except for those who having sensitive to latex rubber. Okay, तो पॉलीयूरेथेन कैन बी यूज्ड इन दोस, चीपर विथ नो कॉन्ट्राइंडिकेशन, इट हैज़ वेरी लेस और बेटर टू से नो साइड इफेक्ट, इट इज़ इजी टू कैरी एंड सिंपल टू यूज एंड डिस्पोजेबल एंड वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट, इट कीप्स प्रोटेक्शन अगेंस्ट सेक्सुअली ट्रांसमिटेड डिजीज लाइक गोनोरिया, क्लाइमेडिया, HPV एंड HIV. इट ऑल्सो गिव प्रोटेक्शन अगेंस्ट पेल्विक इन्फ्लामेटरी डिजीज एंड यूजफुल वेयर क्वाइटस एक्ट इज इनफ्रिक्वेंट एंड इरेगुलर. सो दीज आर इट्स एडवांटेजेस. नाउ व्हाट आर द इट्स डिसएडवांटेज. Disadvantage is its failure rate is very high. It may accidentally break or slip off during coitus. Allergic reaction can be there and it has to discard after one coital act. Failure rate is around 15 to 20 hundred women year. But if it is used correctly and consistently, the failure rate is around 300 women year. Now come to the female condom. It is a pouch made up of polyurethane which lines the vagina. It has two ends, the smaller inner ring which is closed and has wider or larger outer ring which is open. So female condom, it is the ring is flexible and it also give protection against sexually transmitted disease and pelvic inflammatory disease. Failure rate is 300 to 500 women year. You can see here it is female condom. It is the inner ring which is kept inside inside deep in the vagina, and it is the outer ring which is wider, it is open and it is closed end. See how it is applied and what would be the position. Inner ring is near the cervical opening. You can see outer ring is at the introitus. So advantage, to protect against sexually transmitted disease and pelvic inflammatory disease. But disadvantage is it is expensive. Now come to the diaphragm. What is diaphragm? It is a barrier method used in female. It is intravaginal device made up of rubber with flexible metal or spring ring at the margin. Diaphragm should completely cover the cervix. Device is introduced 3 hours before the intercourse and it is to kept at least for 6 hours after the last coital act. See, the diaphragm should cover the cervical opening. Advantage of diaphragm is it is cheap. It can use repeatedly for long time. It reduces the risk of PID, pelvic inflammatory disease, and sexually transmitted disease. But the disadvantage is it requires help of doctor or paramedical person to measure the size required. The risk of vaginal irritation and UTI or urinary tract infection are there. So it is not suitable for women with uterine prolapse or in a woman who have repeatedly UTIs. Now come to the chemical method. Chemical method, these are contraceptive that a woman places in her vagina shortly before sex. These are all spermicides. These methods are grouped as follows. It includes foams, creams, jellies, paste, foam. The foam tablet contains the spermicide glutamine T or phenyl mercuric acetate. A few drops of water are poured on it and then it is introduced high up in the vagina. Foam is produced and spread it to all parts of vagina. The commercial name is today. This contains nanoxylon 9 spermicide, which paralyzes the sperm. The effect lasts for about 1 hour. What are the benefits? It is simple, safe, and easy to use. They offer contraception when they need it, and they do not require medical assistance. What are the disadvantages? Yes, it can cause burning or irritation, local allergic reaction, and UTI infection. So either it is high, that is 2500 women a year. So this is the end. Thank you.